So this is a Matfield Green Kansas. This is a cattle area where if you're a cattle hauler, you can pull up to that. There's a cattle release area right in here. Back your cattle trailer in and you can let your cattle out. And it's there's all guide fences and stuff in there. Probably can't see them, but it is just huge. It's incredibly overwhelming. I'm on the Kansas Turnpike. It's on the other side of the turnpike also. This is super cool. I wish it was a sunnier day. Probably see better. But it's just rolling hills. As far as the eye can see. Beautiful green. And there are cattle in that body of water and this body of water. And as far as I can see, there are cattle. Now, I don't really think these are all cattle that come from somebody's truck, but they could be. There's cameras all over. Sorry about that. There are cameras all over. There isn't really much way to get in here and take anybody's cattle up, thinking of the cameras and stuff. And of course, I'm not sure who. This is a super cool place. I haven't been around in a long time. I hope everybody is well. God bless y'all. Keep the shiny side up. Don't do drugs.